I've got some brand.
Found some interesting things in my latest dig. You should take a look.
Desecrated and in ruins.
We will purify it. Still recharging.
Yeah.
matched my blow.
Like the look of that.
Need more time.
on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
Maintain your incantations. He will soon turn.
Fight on, brother. We are coming for you. Soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. I have to conquer. One of our number has forsaken his vows and joined the demonic coven that infests this fallen cathedral.
Damn that traitor! We will make him pay!
A worthy foe!
Drag me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I am here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him reach!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together, fight.
Evil cowers at the sight of just one Templar. Two will bring it to its knees. Magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
Ready yet?
You cannot stand before me.
Need more time.
For me.
odds against my drone.
Still recharging.
Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.
and smile.
I need fury.
If there's trick. Treasure to be had. Then I'm in.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Overcome their fear.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Not enough fury.
never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Magnus.
It was you that fell from the sky? You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you.
I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness is coming. I must... I don't remember.
I will take you to see Decker Kane. He knows much. Journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Kane can tell us what the stranger cannot. this is what fell from the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
I will hunt the goatmen. The sword will be in their midst.
What was once one shall be three. Though the three shall become one, never again will the four be whole.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
The attacks may be slowing down, but this town is done.
Oh, perhaps it was a jewel that fell from the sky. Oh, did you ever consider that?
It was not a jewel. It was a man.
A man? Now that is strange. Where do you suppose he came from? And how did he survive his fall? Did he have any jewels on him?
There's a sword here, we will find it. Beast that wants slaying.
ready yet. Still recharging.
must be where the sword piece fell.
We must hurry with the ritual. Magda will be here soon.
It is turning.
The heart glows with the stranger's light.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I take the sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
I need to go back. A witch named Magda and her followers also seek the sword. I had to wrest the first piece from their grasp.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand. Magda knows where the next piece is, but her words are cryptic. She said it fell where only the ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.